greatly in that role, joined off the bench by Ryan McMahon, who's got it on the perimeter. Through contact, up and in for the junior from Syracuse. Maye, fundamentally sound against, breaks the tie at a dozen. Wow. And the lob for Brooks. Quite simple from Seven Woods.
Good players who were on the roster last year who had much more potential, and he's combined it with some really good transfers.
Take away, they run. 4-on-2. Cunningham, the shovel, and a layup for Sutton. Johnson wants it again. Yes, back-to-back triples for Cam Johnson. And then the other wrote a book called Toughness. Sutton down the lane, James with two. The quick offense the Cardinals have been looking for. Full times now, whether it's on a drive or a post-up. Malik Williams having trouble holding his own. Defensively, that is. And there, Little. A bad day, worse for the big man.
And to Nasir's credit, he's handled it the way that you would want him to. He gets it.
White, freshman Kobe White to the senior Luke Maye. Missed it with the left hand. Another opportunity. It's good at the buzzer for Little.
And really that entire Louisville bench. Carolina's bench has come in, has made an impact in that first half. Louisville's has been nowhere.
Still sitting at 5 points. So why not try it out? There you go. Missed opportunity for Louisville.
Nice.
Maye wide open. Another kick out, another corner three. It's good for Sutton.
So, I think we're even now.
And the Cards are trying to get back even. Blocking foul is the call. Scored at least 10 today. He falls away and scores over Wood.
I mean, North Carolina has had an answer to every bucket.
Minute can feel like a lifetime.
Well, and here's the difference. In that first matchup, North Carolina was 3 of 22.
The season series is even. 79-69, the final score.